So we're literally taking two specialty groups of people, throwing us into a jar and shaking us up and going like, here's this f***ing thing.
It's not just beer, it's people, it's artists, it's a community.
I don't understand how the beer process works.
It becomes just the whole way of life, and it just immerses you in this culture.
So it's really interesting to take what we all specialize in and bring it together.
That's why so many people are drawn to it.